PID 3210 is an outcome-based course, which means that we have an alignment of outcomes, activities, and assessments. The activities are realized in this course through several assignments and several things that you actually have to build. In this course, you get to build your own course. And more specifically, you build a course profile and the related documents to support that course profile. And that entails the whole aspect of curriculum development. You will notice very quickly that the course assignments are aligned with the outcomes, which are develop a revised curriculum for a course or workshop, create a lesson plan, create a course syllabus, provide a rationale for the course development and curriculum documents that you have developed and the choices you have made, and also you get to apply the concept of alignment in your curriculum documents. This alignment is realized through the course assignments, and you really have four major assignments that you need to do. I would argue you've got one major assignment and then other supporting assignments. And that first major assignment that I want to focus on is a course profile. This is where you design a plan for your own course. If you're doing competency-based instruction, you'll develop something called a DACM. If you're doing outcomes-based instruction, you'll develop something called an outcome map or a course map. When you develop that plan, and we'll give you the details and help you develop that plan, you also will then build a rationale for that document, and that will make up the majority of the assignment. You also have an opportunity to provide some additional feedback after or revisions after you receive feedback for the assignment. After you've got that course profile developed, you will then develop a lesson plan or a workshop plan, and then a subsequent rationale. And then finally, you'll develop a course outline that provides an explanation as to how the course will run with a subsequent rationale document. The reflective writing components are extremely important in the PID program, and we are going to have you explore some significant ideas that are important in course design. You've got two of those components. So your assignments are focused on course development, and all the activities that we are asking you to do are real and authentic, which means that the more specific and the more detailed you can get in terms of building an actual course or workshop, the more success you're going to have in this program. We look forward to helping you develop your own course curriculum.